Next problem is L of e power 2t cos square t. So you don't have the combination formula for e exponential and cos squared. So what we are going to do is we are going to write this cos squared in terms of cos. That is, you can write cos squared theta as 1 plus cos 2 theta by 2. So here it is cos squared t. So 1 plus cos 2t by 2. So let me take that 1 by 2 outside because it is a constant. So this will become L of e power minus 2t into 1 plus cos 2t. Okay. We have two terms here. So this is 1 by 2 into L of e power 2t plus L of e power 2t cos 2t. This is equal to 1 by 2 into, so what is L of e power 2t? This will become 1 by s minus a. So a here is 2, so it is 1 by s minus 2 plus. So here also you can either use the direct formula or you can use the shifting theorem. So first let me use the direct formula, that is s minus a here is 2, so s minus 2 by s minus 2 the whole square plus b here is 2, so 2 squared. So this is the direct formula. This is 1 by 2 into 1 by s minus 2 plus s minus 2 by, if you derive this, will be s squared over s theta. So evaluating this, you are getting s squared minus 4s plus a. You can either use this method or for this alone, I'm doing L of e power 2t cos 2t. So in order to derive this, first we need the Laplace transform of cos 2t. So what is cos formula? It is s by s squared plus a squared. So s by s squared plus a squared, here is 2, so 2 squared. We can use the first shifting theorem. So by first shifting theorem, we are going to shift s. So this will become, so if we shift s as s minus a here is 2, so it is s minus 2 by s minus 2 the whole square plus again 2 square, it is 4. So this is same as this part. So after that it is the same. You can evaluate and bring the answer.